Listening to the brand new SlideRIG compact from Origin Effects. Well, brand new, it's been out a couple of months, and it's basically part of a range of SlideRIGs that range from the very large version, which you'll see on your screen right now, and another deluxe version, and this one, the SlideRIG compact. The little bottom knob here, the blend knob, basically takes one compressor and feeds it into a second compressor, and that's based on the gear that Lowell George from Little Feet used to use, a couple of 1176 compressors into a Fender type amp, which I think may have been modded by Howard Dumble, but you guys probably know more about that than I do. Up the top we've got in and output. The input basically determines how hard the guitar is hitting the compressor, and the output is kind of like makeup gain. The more you get squeezed, you might want to turn it up a little bit. I've left them here at about unity. This guitar was built by my friend Dwight Wood in sunny Queensland, and it's basically kind of a 63 replica. We call it the BK63. I'm running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R. The clean sound is like this. So we turn on our slide rig and we get the one compressor sound. Which is pretty damn gorgeous. If I want to use it as a boost, I might actually up the output level a bit. So again. Now it's hard to describe the feeling of a compressor, but that's part of the magic of them, and this one feels incredible. It's very low noise, it's actually studio grade, and it's a Class A compressor that will take from 9 volt to 18 volts as well. I'm running it on 12 at the moment. If I up the input a bit, I'm going to hit the compressor a little harder. So I'll keep it at about 1 o'clock. Now the further we dial this blend knob up, the more compression into the second compressor we're going to get. So it's going to get even more squishy. Need a little bit more makeup gain, so I'm turning the output up. So now the notes just hang on forever. We'll go to the bridge pickup. As opposed to. Which is also good, but it sounds a lot more and it feels a lot better when going. So, it says it's called the slide rig. How does it sound with slide? I'm going to grab a Telecaster, and I believe that Lowell George actually had a Telecaster pickup in the back of his white Strat, which makes sense. So, sure does hang on. I'll turn that dirt off and do it again with a little bit of clean tone. Lots of fun, super high quality, probably the highest quality pedal compressor that I've ever tried, and I'll be showing you the Cali 76 Compact soon. This is the SlideRIG Compact from Simon Keats and his Origin Effects company in the UK. Thanks for watching. See you soon.